At Kurzweil, we believe that education should have no boundaries and no barriers. Kurzweil is literacy support software. The original digital document reader was developed by Ray Kurzweil back in the 70s, and this develops on that technology. It provides support in reading, studying, writing, and testing the entire learning process. It works for beginners to advanced students and professionals. How does it do it? We have three modes of the software: a web browser, kurzweil3000.com, and a desktop client that is the first version of the software and has all the bells and whistles. Here we are on Canvas looking at the Read the Web Browser extension. One of the unique things of Kurzweil is that not only do we have a reader, but we have it in 13 languages with multiple accents and voices. You can speed it up and slow it down to meet your reading speed or the type of material you're studying. Also, you can adjust what is highlighted and the reading method. Does it read till you tell it to stop, or does it read one unit and pause to let you take notes? So here we are in Canvas. Let's click into an assignment. Here, we're going to take the most basic tool and listen for a moment.
As a group project during the 1997.
In addition to listening, we have a dictionary. A unique thing about Kurzweil is not only do we allow translation of individual words, but you can actually translate entire segments of speech, making sure that you have it in context. Quite often, we'll run across things that are picture-based, and so we can't read them based on the text, but we click on the screenshot reader, it captures the image, pulls the text out of it, drops it into Kurzweil 3000 so we can read it, and we have a good number of tools that we can use with it. Let's go back to our reading assignment for a minute though. The next thing is the ability to read a PDF. Here, my highlighter tool turns into a PDF reader. I click on it, it grabs the entire PDF and loads it into Kurzweil3000.com. We are going to run into situations where we want to take notes. So I'm going to show the notes I've already taken. Here I highlighted main idea, secondary idea, and some details, which is great. If I'm coming back to this website, I can review what I've highlighted, not have to read the whole website. I can click the extract button here. I've extracted to column notes. You can see they're organized main ideas, supporting ideas, and details. The next thing we want to look at here is in the Kurzweil 3000 website. Here I have an image document loaded, and that gives me the ability to do quite a few cool things. Here I've added a sticky note for instructions. I also have text notes that I would use more to answer questions. I can do a voice note.
This is an example of a voice note.
And there's a really cool one called a bubble note that I click on.
Maui was a demigod who helped create the Polynesian world. True. False.
I can do all sorts of advanced note-taking with bubble notes. It's a really great way to get involved with the text and make sure I'm understanding it. I also have the ability to jump to a specific
Page 5.
location in the text using bookmarks. Now, the other thing that's super helpful with Kurzweil is that if I'm in a PDF, I have the ability to make sure it's doing what I want. So you can see the computer here went read the title first, and then this paragraph, and then this paragraph is 5. So here I'm in my zone editor. Let's see why it's 5. Oh, I come down here. Oh, look, it has some stuff on the bottom. I'm going to click on this and change it to 3, and then I would just click save. So I can do all sorts of changes to make sure it's reading in the order I want. Now let's jump back to our extracted notes. Here they are in a column note format, which I can use to study. I can hide columns and things like that. But very importantly, I can also extract them into an editable outline. Here I've got them extracted. And one of the unique features is if I don't really like outlines, I'm more of a visual person, I can change it to a brainstorm. Once I have my outline or my brainstorm ready to start writing, I can come into split screen. Here I have my outline on the left, so I stay organized. My writing is on the right. And I can even dictate my paper instead of having to type it. I can then listen to what I've written or dictated to make sure it's what I want. All of this, of course, is customizable. So once I'm done writing, I can come over here to the draft view, and I can make sure my formatting is everything as I want it. Then I can download it as a Word document or a PDF so I can turn it in. I can just go ahead and print right here from within Kurzweil so that I can turn in a hard copy. Kurzweil, as I mentioned, is highly customizable. For people with visual sensitivities, we have a dark mode. You can change background color and more and more and more. I can save it back to the Universal Library, which is the Kurzweil Online Cloud Library, Google Drive, OneDrive. Over here, we have spell check and word prediction. So that's two of the formats. Let's look at the third, and that is the installed version of the software. As I mentioned, this is the one with all the bells and whistles. I have a text document open here, so I have a lot of the tools I've already seen. Plus, you can see there's several more. In addition, I can create an audio file. I can do all sorts of important things with scanning, proofreading, setting up the book to read the way I want it. Here under Tools, I can create a bibliography. And under Options, I also can customize and customize and customize to make sure that it fits the needs of individuals. So what makes Kurzweil, aside from being so comprehensive, what makes it unique? In addition to all those tools that you saw, Kurzweil has a few other things that set us apart. It's highly customizable. You saw in the installed version all those buttons and tabs. I can hide those. I can hide the tools I don't want. I can add tools. Also, because we pull items into the Kurzweil environment, we don't sit on top of other software. We are inherently more stable. We also provide excellent support. Account managers are here to help you get set up, to help you learn the new tools and features. We have a lot of how-to videos both on YouTube and in the Kurzweil Academy on our main website, kurzweiledu.com. Also, any user has access to technical support. PDF handling is excellent in Kurzweil. As you saw with the zone editing, you can go into the details of the PDF, make sure it's reading the way you want it to. We have many people tell us our web browser is the best, and that is because it works so well in so many different formats, in Canvas, in other LMSs, on websites, pulling in the PDFs. It really makes your online study super simple. So what does all this sum up to? Kurzweil is extremely comprehensive and extremely customizable. We invite you to experience a world of learning where there are no boundaries and there are no barriers.